knights of the Marquis de Ferrara, Niccolo d'Este. So this was a man who was professionally employed training the bodyguards of millionaires. This would be the modern equivalent. So I tend to give him some credence, and I tend to take the approach that if I don't understand what he's saying, it's not his fault. It's because I haven't grasped what he's saying. It's not that the technique doesn't work. He is documented as having fought in several skirmishes